What is the name?
Poonam.
So tell me about yourself.
My name is Poonam Singh. I am from Riva. There are five family members, including me, my father, my mother, and I have a sibling. I had completed my graduation from DRS College in year 2018. And I am pursuing my post-graduation. And after that, I had completed my public development certification from Go Skill Hub. And I am pursuing my internship from Go Skill Hub.
Okay. What are the languages you have covered during your first development certification?
HTML, CSS, and JavaScript.
Why did you choose IT as a career?
Because I in IT sector have more opportunity to develop as a professional.
What is HTML? Thank you, sir. Okay. What is HTML?
HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language, and it is used to create web development pages on the internet.
Okay. What is CSS?
CSS stands for Pathfinding Styling Sheet, and it is used for creating web pages more attractive.
Okay. Have you made any projects?
No.
What is margin in box model?
Margin, it is surrounded by the main content and edges of the pages.
It's padding.
Defined by main content and any defined border.
Flexbox.
Flexbox is used to is the part of the CSS and used to erase block left to right directly.
What is the use of module tag?
Module tag is used to whatever content that erases is moved left to right horizontally or button.
How HTML elements and HTML tags are different?
No, they are same. HTML contain HTML elements.
Okay. So, what are the limitations of CSS?
Many tags are not used, and CSS have also bug resolution.
What are the advantages of CSS?
CSS have more styling options and CSS as compared to the HTML, CSS save more time to look more attractive and better.
What is padding?
It is surrounded by the main content and defined border.
Then, what is the self expectation?
My self expectation is 4.5 to 5.5 LPA, but according to your expectation, we can discuss it.